Do I have the keys?
Yeah.
No. Oh, maybe. No. Do I? No, you open the door. Huh? What is best angle ever? All right. Let me get to the car and I will start this vlog. Babe, you could drive. Oh. Oh, can't see my address. Yes, the doors are open. Ooh, that lighting though. All right, you guys, welcome back to another vlog. Starting this one off kind of late. We're going to the movies right now. I'm all chi-chis. Look at my baby. Oh, it's so cute. Let's go. Bye-bye, doggies. Keep the house safe. Stay cool. You know what to do. All right.
Block any tattoos you have.
Okay, don't pay attention to my lipstick. I didn't retouch it up. But welcome back to another day. Right now we are going to, oh, and if you hear the fan noise, you know, just block it out. It's 103 degrees, you guys. So we're going to Target to finally get our pool. Like, stop doing that. Yeah, our pool. So we're going to Target to find get our pool for the girls. Hopefully we can find one, because I think last time I went to Target, I don't know if I just didn't look very hard, but I didn't really see like a good one. So we're gonna check it out. But before that, we are going to Miguel's because we are starving. I think we ate chorizo this morning with beans at like 9 in the morning. So, huh? Oh, we're going to In-N-Out. Oh, yeah, we're going to In-N-Out. I lied. Oh, no, but we're going to... Oh, yeah, yeah. We're going to In-N-Out. Yeah, but that's for the girls to get them some beans and rice because they can't really eat something at In-N-Out. So, they can't really eat hamburgers. But we want In-N-Out, so... All right, so I will catch you guys up when we are there. Because YouTube doesn't let us play music in the background. This is what a miserable baby looks like.
Zay.
Zay's. And there's one passed out. Got the goods for the girls. Beans and rice. This is their favorite. Well, not their favorite, but one of their faves. Hey.
You want fries too?
And now, oh, is In-N-Out time. In and out. Oh, parking. Zizzy. Come and eat. And just like that, we're done. Just got to Target. My battery is super low on this camera. So, let's hope that this does not die.
My class is so boring. How long are
you? Okay, go on. That's how it goes. Oh, here. Come on. Target. 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 Going into Target. Going into Target. Going into Target. Go, go, go. Going into Target. Going into Target. Going into Target. Going into Target. Target. Okay, so you guys, look what we just found. Rosé Spedka. So, I think I'm going to review it at home. Stay tuned. Where's Daddy? He's in the store still. You guys, update. Had to come to the car because you know when you have a screaming child in Target or any store. Yes? Huh? Soda? Yeah. When you have a screaming child in Target or in any store, it's just, you know, hard being in there. So whenever she acts like this, one of us will leave and come to the car with her because it's just way too much to handle when you're in a store with a crying baby. Oh my gosh. And she gets crazy, you guys. Like she will cry because she wanted like this soap. You know, if she wants something, you know how it is. Oh no, my battery's dying. All right, I'm gonna catch you guys up at home. Bye. Ooh, sit this way. More light. Okay, so I'm going to try, as I showed you at Target, I got that. Oh, my nose. I got this at Target. This is the Spedka Vodka Rosé. Spedka Vodka blended with 5% rosé wine. Rosé flavored vodka. That was pretty cool. Oh, I wonder if it's like easy to take shots with. Just thought about that one. No, just for you guys, I'm gonna get a fancy cup like this. And I'm gonna get some ice. Babe, how do I do it? Is it like... Ew, you can see my belly. Oh, yeah. We're also adding this, the sparkling water. Oh, we can't even see this lighting. Also adding this, because, you know, it's sparkling water, right? The sparkling water? Yeah. Sparkling spring water. Okay, so on the bottle it says to drink with sparkling water, huh?
Yeah.
And the bottle says that. Okay, so this is what we're doing. All right, so we're doing it. Okay, I guess we're eyeballing it. Okay, mm-hmm. Just going for it. All right.
Just one.
And then just like one or two.
I think just try with one.
Okay, this is with one. It tastes good, but I don't know. I feel like I might need two. Because you can't taste anything. I wonder if I should taste it by itself. Because it says enjoy over ice. I'm going to read you guys what it says. It says... oh, no, wait. Okay, enjoy over ice with a splash of sparkling water. Can't really see that, but that's what it says right there. So, let me see. Kind of stir it around. It's okay. I kind of want to see how it tastes by itself. I'm gonna do it, you guys. I'm gonna see how it tastes by itself for you guys. Okay, I just wanna see how it tastes. Don't do it warm. That's for sure. But actually, babe, that actually doesn't even taste bad like that.
No, by itself.
By itself. Just don't do it warm. If you know how warm vodka tastes, you know it tastes kind of bad. Screenshot. Oh, what is it called? Thumbnail. Okay, let's see. It tastes pretty good. All right. Actually, let me see. All right, I'm going to take it one little step further. Let's see what I prefer. Okay. So I'm going to pour one. See how it tastes cold by itself. So don't be judging me, you judgers. Don't be judging me, judgers, with your judging eyes. Okay, let me see. So let's taste it. It tastes good. A little, you can taste that it's a little strong. Let me see how it tastes with like a splash of sparkle. All right, I'm not fancy, so if you don't got anything to stir with, just, you know, improvise. Oops. Just improvise. Okay, let's see. That's what it is. All right. Babe, I figured it out. So I did like two shots of the rosé vodka.
Yeah.
And then like a little like splash or dash of the sparkling water.
Okay.
And that was it. I'm gonna taste it. Okay, he's gonna taste it.
Mommy.
Mm, can
you
hear my thing?
It tastes diet-y, huh? Yeah, I know.
It's like watered down, Rosé.
Yeah, it does. It tastes like watered down. I think I'm gonna give it like, I don't know. You know what I'm gonna say? If you mix it with like one of these like flavored, you know, ice things, which I prefer to do, I'm pretty sure it's gonna taste bomb. So I think I'm gonna give it maybe like a 7. What do you think, babe? What'd you give it? Like a 5? So Anthony's 5 out of 10, huh? So Anthony gives it a 5 out of 10, and I think I'm gonna give it like a 7, only because like I don't mind the taste. But it's not the best. Definitely had better. I'll show you guys mine and Anthony's go-to drink. We get the regular, I can't reach it right now, I can reach it, but I don't wanna get it. We get the regular Smirnoff, huh? Yes, Sissy? And then he likes the 5-calorie cranberry, or the 5-calorie cran pineapple, or the 5-calorie cran mango. When it's like the cran pineapple, but it's cran mango. And then I prefer the Smirnoff with any of these flavored waters, because it's just bomb and it's so good. So instead of drinking like these sugary super high in calorie and carb drinks, just get one of these and mix it with, oops, hopefully I wasn't covering the microphone. Oh well, okay, hopefully not. But yeah, so just get one of these, mix it, and I'm telling you, it tastes a bomb. All right, so yeah, that's the verdict. All right, that's it. We'll see where the night takes us. Oh, if you guys like my necklace, it's from AF Styles. I'll link it down below. Use code Bianca15. Her website is bomb, you guys. Super cute clothes, super cute jewelry, and all that. Super cute. Yes. All right, well, that's pretty much it. I'll catch you guys up later. Okay. Okay, update. We are outside now. We came outside because I'm stupid and I forgot to pay the Wi-Fi bill. We're sitting there watching a movie, and then I'm on my computer, and all of a sudden the Wi-Fi just bleep and stops. But who doesn't forget to pay, okay? I know everyone has forgotten to pay their bill here, not here now, here or whenever. Or how do you say it? Now and whenever?
Yeah.
Here, then. Here, or
the good thing is finally cooled down.
I know. It's good. The good thing is that it's cooled down now, so we're outside just hanging out. It's probably like, what, like 80 degrees right now?
No, I don't
know. 70?
It's like
75. 75? I'm gonna check right now.
It's like breeze.
90!
Oh, doesn't feel like it.
It's 90 degrees right now. And then Anthony irritated me earlier because he likes to be annoying. So I gave him the silent treatment for like 5 minutes.
You say silent treatment, you say break.
Break, yeah. And then he apologized though, so. Because he knew he was in the wrong.
Did it
so he can get over
it? What's
But yeah. So, and then we're trying to party. We just got chonies for Zay's. Zay is 2. If you didn't know, she's like 2.5. So we got chonies for her, but obviously I can't show her because she's only in her chonies. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Ariel was easy to potty train. We're gonna see how Zay is.
Sure, yeah, like 2 accidents.
Yeah, Ariel only had like 2 or 3 accidents probably. Oh. Get out of here. But yeah, so still drinking the vodka rosé, and it's growing on me, but I think next time I'm probably gonna mix it with those ice drinks that I showed you, so. Yeah. Update, you guys, update. Zayla just pooped in her chonies. And the pooping in the chonies and the pee-pee in the chonies begin. How's she, mama? Did daddy go put the poop in the toilet?
No, daddy dropped the poop in the toilet.
Daddy dropped the poop in the toilet?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
The penny, it's itchy.
Penny's itchy?
I'm itchy in my eye.
You're itchy in your eye?
Yeah. Hmm?
Aye, mama, careful.
Oh, yeah. No pigs.
Oh, no. So, Zayla just went poop in her chonies. So now Anthony's gonna have to clean it. And I'm gonna be the next one to clean her next chonies. She's like walking around, all of a sudden you see like a ball like in her chonies. And it starts. But we gotta do this, you guys. She's gonna be 3 in December. And obviously, you know, this is July, so. Diapers are expensive. Expensive, okay? So, no more. No more diapers. We're trying to get her out of those. Yeah? Huh? Yeah. You put them away, huh? Getting Zay new chonies. Ow.
Hey, don't piss me on my room.
Aye. Penny's crazy.
I know. She can't put the pee on my room. She can't
pee on Sissy? My room. You don't go pooping and peeping in your chonies. No, I was gonna say. I'm gonna put those in motion.
Careful with pooping.
Obviously. You didn't wash it with the soap? You didn't wash it with the soap? Now I got to clean these.
Pooping in the toilet. Okay?
No, Logan doesn't poop inside. Did you say sorry, Daddy?
Yes.
Why are you wiping the floor?
I thought it all out.
There
was like 3 balls
that fell out. Yeah. And 3 balls fell in the at the toilet.
No, off
her chonies.
Well,
yeah, off her chonies.
Try to like dump them in there, but
it's
deep in there.
Yeah. So you're trying to poop. It's okay, Sissy. Hey.
Why,
you go poop in the toilet, right? Right? Hey. No poopy in these chonies, okay?
Okay, mommy, no. Sorry. Stop twerking on that pole.
Ball!
Oh, ball. Oh, so what were you saying?
Oh, well, I sat her down because I noticed there's balls, so I sat her down and tried to open the chonies in the bathroom. But some of them fell on the floor.
So, you guys, he tried to open the chonies and put the poop inside the toilet, but some of the balls fell out. Some of the poop balls fell out and went on the floor. You just had to clean it all right now. That's hilarious.
No.
Parent problems. Penny, behave.
Can you do it?
Okay, you guys, I showed this on my Instagram, my Insta stories, but I didn't show it on the vlog. I went to 7-Eleven today. All you naked people just ran. Hurry up. Okay, so I went to 7-Eleven today, and I got these. They like, they, you know, came like this. These. The mango con habanero, like chile, you know, mangoes covered in chile. And they were so good. I tried them on my Insta story, so it's not like a first impression because I already tried them, but they're good. Hurry up. But the wrapper looks like this with the little kid. Mmm.
The one in the kitchen.
No, Mama, you have your bucket. Go get your bucket.
You have
your bucket too, crazy. Oh. But yeah, so I got habanero ones, and I also got. Oops. I also got ones that said mango con chile extra picoso. Like that, and you can actually see like the red flakes on there. But these ones are not as spicy as the habanero ones, so I would say start off with the extra picoso ones. Yeah. But they're good. They sell my 7-Eleven if you want to try them. Mm-hmm. Mm. I'll show you guys a close-up of the ones with the extra picoso chili. But it's weird because you would think that these ones are more spicy than the habanero ones. I don't know. It's because you can see the chili. I was gonna say, is he pooping on the cement? I thought he was, but he's not. What is she doing? Your penny. She's like, there she is. But yeah, these are good. Mmm. You didn't really like this, huh? You didn't care for them?
No. Well, you know my sweet on my team. No!
No! No! No! No! Who texted me? Okay, you guys, well, that about wraps this video up. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, post, I don't know, all the things. Subscribe here, watch my other videos here and here, you know, do all that. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. No. Well, what even was that? Well, bye, guys.